Good morning, CHS.
Here are your student announcements for Wednesday, November 29th. I'm Jaden Bates.
And I'm Alex Moore.
The lunch menu for today is...
chicken and veggie dumplings with fortune cookie or wingding basket with sweet roll served with fries, sweet corn, and...
grapes. Yum. Happy birthday to...
Haley Garno.
Madison Meeser.
And at Track Addict, a.k.a. Caleb Walker. Have a great day.
Did you apply for college?
Sure have.
Let's see where everyone else applied.
I applied to the University of Michigan and Michigan State University.
I applied to Michigan State University.
I applied to Heidelberg University.
I applied for Lansing Community College.
I applied for Michigan State University.
I applied for Eastern Michigan University and Lansing Community College.
I applied for SVSU.
To SVSU in Western.
I applied for SVSU.
I applied at SVSU.
I applied to Delta.
I didn't.
I applied for Michigan State.
I applied to Delta College.
I applied for Harvard.
I applied to Monsters University and I got accepted.
I applied to Ferris State University.
I applied for SVSU, Kalamazoo, and Central.
I applied for CMU.
I applied to SVSU and CMU.
I applied to GVSU, SVSU, and MSU.
I hate this. Michigan State and Saginaw Valley.
Miss Pierce, what college did you apply for in high school?
The best one on the planet, only one, MSU, go green. Fun.
When I was in high school, I applied to Notre Dame, but they didn't quite want me.
When I was in high school, I applied to MSU and SVSU.
I remember applying to, obviously, Alma College, I went there, Michigan State, Central Michigan, Albion, and I also looked at Ferris State.
I didn't apply to college, but I'm going Union to Local 85.
I applied to Harvard, Berkeley, and Yale.
Applied to Harvard University and got accepted.
I will be applying to UA Local 85.
I applied to SVSU.
I applied to MSU.
I applied to Delta.
I applied to MSU, U of M Flint, GVSU, SVSU, Eastern Michigan, Western Michigan, and that's it.
Hi, I'm... no, start over. Hi, CHS. I applied to Saginaw Valley State University, attended Saginaw Valley State University, and graduated from Saginaw Valley State University.
Hi there, CHS. I applied to, attended, and graduated from Saginaw Valley State University with a bachelor's degree and also a master's degree.
And I'm going into the Air Force.
I plan to go to Central.
Plan to go to trades.
MSU, SVSU, and U of M Dearborn.
I applied to CMU, Northwood, and Paris.
I applied to Kettering, Michigan State, and University of Michigan.
I applied to U of M, MSU, SVSU.
I plan on applying to U of M, Flint, SVSU, and WMU.
I applied to Penn State, Howard, and UChicago.
I applied to St. Olaf in high school.
Perfect. I applied to Delta College. I'm still waiting to see if I got in.
The colleges I applied for when I was in high school were SVSU and Central.
The next Key Club meeting will be Wednesday, December 6th at 3 p.m. in room 402. This will be the last meeting of 2023. If you plan on attending, please bring a wrapped $10 gift or gift card for a Christmas-themed game. If you are unable to bring a gift, please see Mrs. N or Mrs. Keenan.
Attention all students! If you haven't already purchased a yearbook, be sure to do so before the price goes up on December 1st. You can purchase a yearbook by getting an order form from Mrs. Reiber or go online and use our school code, which is 3029.
Goodbye, CHS!
Have a wacky Wednesday!